Hey, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Magic Bagel. Gears, I like the bacon of twisty puzzles. Everything turns better with gears. Maybe that's what was in the mind of Carlos Caires, because he sent me the proposal to make a twisty puzzle that is a bit like the Astrolabicus puzzle, but then in the shape of a bagel with a single loop, and then with gears connecting opposite sides. And I decided to make the gears different from each other, or actually the length. Here we have 3 and 2 beads, so that everything scrambles a bit better. So the scrambling goes very nicely. Here we scramble the inner ones. There we are. And then once we have scrambled things a bit, we can move things around. Scramble this side as well. Then do yet another gearing move. And after just a few moves, everything is quite well scrambled. So I assume that this is a very difficult twisty puzzle, but at least it's very much fun because of the gearing, and I'm really pleased how well all the balls turn and slide through the whole thing. So my question to you is about the design. I made it easy for myself to design this puzzle because I recycled parts from another puzzle of mine. And so the cutting was done very quickly. And my question to you is, from which other puzzle of mine have I recycled computer-aided design parts? Thank you for watching.